91 pitches. The 1-0 is hammered to left field, way back, and gone. Chris Valaika, who just missed two different home runs last night, does not miss a home run this time. His third of the season, and Albuquerque's lead is down to 3-2.